Oh, he saw me. He got whacked from the back. Teammate does good damage. Let's prepare for it. Oh, nice, we got teammate. But it's an idiot. Insane range, fucking stairs. Just fucking kill him already, please. Morons. I think I'll want flame strike. I rolled that way too early. The elevation always throws me off. Really, dude? Already out. Man, this element is just so bad. It's so ugly. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, you gave up? Already? No? Let me buff real quick. Stop it. Interesting, that destroys the wood. Or does it? Yeah, so I don't know what's the deal with that. It's not supposed to hit when you run around like that. Is that another blue, like, coming in, like, as soon as I fucking... as soon as I kill the last one? Okay, I think I need to R1 after I land the R2. The guy had time to get two blue summon and to resummon his friend, like, throughout all this time. This game, like, you cannot make that up. You really can't. Like, I want to believe that invaders are supposed to be at a disadvantage, but there's a limit to madness. Like, this is just stupid. Like, we got our disadvantage when we spawned in against, like, two or three people, right? That was our disadvantage here. After that, like, that's starting to be overkill for most players. Like, there's not many players, like, there's gonna be, like, the, you know, the very, very experienced players that are going to be able to deal with these situations, but most people that invade are not gonna be able to deal with that. There's just no way. There's no way most players can deal with, like, fighting, like, four or five people alone. By themselves, right? Oh, he's not dead yet, the bastard. Would you? Thank you. His friend, followed him. Beautiful. Like, I'm having, like, more fun with, like, other streamers and other content creators and whatnot. Maybe I should be using this. This and Golden Vow. And then Bestial Vitality because I'm a scrub. Okay, and then we're fighting lightning with fire. I'm assuming that this guy is going to do the glitch for the crossbow. I don't think it's going to be just sleep. Or maybe it's just that. Technically, Kestis cannot, it's virtually impossible for Kestis to catch, what's it called? Light roll. Like that. If he just spams, technically should always be able to get out, and I don't have enough reach to catch him. See there? Like, it should technically be impossible, unless of course he decides to attack. Let's just kill him with the usual suspect. He doesn't want it now. Do I have a halberd that is not? Maybe actually I could go with this. I think I'm gonna block this guy after. He's just really bad and kinda latent. Insane shit in it. This guy is honestly dog shit. He's getting carried by shit in it. I mean, he's not getting carried. I mean, he's losing terribly, but surviving on shit net is more like it. Shout out to that blue who's just like, who knows what's going on. That actually comboed, not sure why. This guy is so bad though, it's insane. Just shitting it. There's no roll catch timing, just infinite eye frame. No more FP. Thank you. Insane fucking shit range. Okay, actually, it's probably a better idea to keep that on. Shit players. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 players. We got through 6 players. Great game.